Hi, my name is Jerry Kachuk, and I'm one of the graduate assistants here at the University of Arizona. On behalf of the University of Arizona, Pride of Arizona, I'd like to welcome you to the highlights of the 1986 season. Coming to you from the Nerve Center of the band, the desk of Steve Steele, the director of the marching band. This was a season that had great promise for us as a band. We had a new director of bands with Dr. John Boyd, a trip to UCLA, 100 of us were going to Tokyo, Japan to play Stanford, and we were also hoping for a postseason bowl trip. So at this time, I'd like you to sit back, relax, and enjoy how we put it all together in the best of the way. In addition to the hard work that goes on the field, there are also several students who give us an additional amount of work off the field. Librarians come in and copy, cut, and sort the music so that it can be passed out and performed in sectionals. Instruments are checked out. Uniforms, parts are seemingly always checked out. Drill charts are copied and then taught in rehearsals. All of this with the eventual goal of the first time you see us coming through those gates, it being the best time you see us coming through those gates.
Avengers, West
in addition to the first show, we find that songs are popular throughout the season, and we always like to add those in. At this time, what we'd like to do is show you the songs that we change for the end of the performances of each pregame.
Thank you.
highlights of our season is performing for the high school exhibition, and this year we also featured an exhibition by our outstanding drumline of their PAS show. Although the main thrust of our season is the Band Day show, we also perform several closers earlier in the season to entertain the crowd. One of those traditionally is a patriotic show where we display the American flag. And the other one is always up for grabs. This year we decided to use the Gunfighters from Old Tucson.
We now feature the Pom-Poms, Twirlers, and Flag Corps performing to a driving arrangement of El DeBarge's current hit, Who's Johnny?
Michigan versus Ohio State, Yale versus Harvard, Army versus Navy, all pale in comparison to the bloodbath that's waged every year when Arizona State plays Arizona. This year was no different than the previous four, as Arizona beat Arizona State 34-17, and the Arizona band proved, once again, why we're the best in the West.
Thank you. Symphony, recently recorded on the Barbra Streisand Broadway album.
Arizona and Arizona State have had a chance to display their halftime best. We'd like to combine the bands for a fun and rather awesome musical display. As usual, there are several gimmicks that take place during this performance. ASU was wearing the roses this year, but here at Arizona, we were going Hawaiian. every great university band has its great traditions. And in addition to Fight Wildcats and Bear Down, we have a traditional march that's part of the band called Here Comes the Band. At homecoming this year, we combined with our alumni association and presented a great finish to a great show. On behalf of John Boyd, Steve Steele, the Arizona Band Boosters, I'm Jerry Kachuk. Thanking you for watching us. We'll see you next year.